Do I actually like facials?
Do you mean porn facials or like the scrubby kind?
Will you get cum on your face?
And not bust on my face.
I love facials. Especially the sexual sort.
I absolutely love facials. I love cum. I've been nicknamed by friends as a cumaholic.
I love getting facials.
I love facials.
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah.
Sort of. I don't dislike it, and I enjoy how much my partner often seems to like it. That's more for his enjoyment than mine. But I don't not like it. I like making people happy.
Honestly, it depends on who I'm with. Depends on the partner, because there are certain guys that I'm really turned on by, and I'm like, oh god, I want their cum all over me, I want it in me, I want to taste it. And then there are other people that I'm just not as into, or I just don't connect as well with, and I'm just like, eh, I don't really want it near me, but whatever. 80% of the time, I don't want people's cum anywhere near me. But then there's that 20% where I'm just like, oh hey.
When you're that horny and you feel like a cat in heat, almost anything, like, that's like nothing. I do water sports.
Some days I'm really feeling the facial, and some days I'm not.
No, I don't really like facials because the makeup artist spends like an hour and a half on my face prior to make it look all pretty, and I would like to go out in that same makeup.
If I need my makeup to look good for something later on, I don't want cum all over my face.
I only really like them if I know I'm gonna be able to wash my face within the next like 5 to 10 minutes. Like, I don't want to be sitting there with like dried, hardened cum on my face.
It's not a typical thing you get to do in real life, but for some reason it's just so satisfying to see your cum on somebody's face.
A lot of the times in my personal life I ask like my husband, you know, to do it, but he feels bad just because he's like, no, I don't want to feel like I'm doing something disrespectful to you.
I think it's hot when she's like, yeah, give it to me. I feel guilty when she's like squinting and trying to dodge it. That makes me feel bad.
My absolute favorite is getting a facial, having the guy take his hand and rub it in as hard as he can.
I like getting facials if it's like somebody that I like, that I'm like super attracted to or have chemistry with, or like just like as a person in general. But if it's somebody that I'm not really into or that like smells weird, I don't like it.
There are some cum shots that just smell really weird. I feel like sometimes I'll be like scrubbing my face and I just can't get the smell off.
After you take a shower and you get out and you're like putting lotion on, you're like, oh my god, here's another like crunchy spot of cum. You like always find another spot of cum on you after you just showered. It's like it never leaves you.
One of my favorite things to do, and a lot of people know me about it, is my making, blowing up cum bubble and playing with my cum, very, you know, very messy.
I absolutely love facials. I love cum all over my face. I love cum anywhere on me. Like, if you could literally just like pour cum on me, I think it'd be cool with it.
Any guy I have sex with, I try to let them know beforehand they have free reign to cum wherever they like.
If it's someone I love and I'm into, yeah, all over my face. But if it's like in a scene and I'm not really into the guy, I'm just like, can it be on my boobs or something?
I actually prefer it in my mouth.
I'm more of like a swallow or cream pie girl myself, like meaning that I like cum inside of my vagina, or I like to swallow it from my mouth hole.
I prefer it in my mouth, honestly. I'd prefer it all down my throat. Not everyone would say that. That's me personally.
I like cum swapping better than facials between girls. And that's because like kissing and passing fluids is very sensual and sexual. So facials are like, they're fine, but I feel like you can get fancier, more complicated with cum.
I love it on my tits or my ass preferably, but facials don't bother me whatsoever.
I enjoy cum on my face, yes. I think it's what keeps me looking so youthful, but I don't like it in my eyeball.
I have contacts because I have really bad eyesight, so I'm afraid that it's gonna go in my eyeball and it's gonna burn for days and my eye's gonna swell up.
I've had two guys already do that.
When I first started, I did not enjoy giving facials to girls because it made me really nervous that I'd like miss her face or that I'd get her in the eye. Cause I'm always trying to like be nice to the girls, and I was terrified. Like I'm not joking, my load would be bigger if I was told to come on her boobs than if I was told to come on her face. Because right before I came on her face, I would be terrified. So like I wouldn't fully ejaculate cause I was scared. I couldn't control where it went and I didn't want to like nail her in the eye and have her be like, fuck Ryan McClain, I'm not working with him.
But if I'm just like chilling and I don't have anything to do after, and it doesn't get in my eyes, then yeah, I really enjoy facials. Those are good. It's good for your skin.
Yes, I fucking love facials. I love cum. I don't think there's anything wrong with it being on my face.
But I love when it's a nice heavy load though and you can actually see it. That's usually my favorite.
The reason why I like them is because I like sitting there like waiting for it. I just like the anticipation of facials.
When I was younger, I was not a fan of the cum really. I kind of put up with it. And then, I don't know, I went through this experience. I don't know, it was kind of a bad experience with a girlfriend that I was kind of dating. She was my boyfriend's friend and it was, long story short, it sucked and everything went to hell. And then I went into this intensely just heterosexual period where like my love of men, like it was on a whole new level. And I got into this like cum fetish period. Like I was obsessed with like cum shot compilation videos and I loved cum. It's fun, I don't know, it's hot. That's like my happy place.